Good morning, everybody. Man, has it been a morning. I woke up just a teeny bit late, and so now I can't eat breakfast. So I think I'm about to go to Starbucks real quick, y'all. So that is where we're about to go because a girl is hungry. Let me turn that down. But a girl is hungry, and I only have about 20 minutes to get to school. So a girl needs to go there so I can eat, get a little protein in for the day, and get me a little coffee. So that is where we're going right now. And we are here. It is windy outside though, y'all. Do you think I can get a double smoked bacon cheddar and egg sandwich? And then someone told me to get this, so I'm gonna get this. Yeah, thank you. So I'm gonna get a venti iced white chocolate mocha with no espresso and add shots of Blondie espresso and add sweet cream cold foam with caramel drizzle. Yes, sir.
Anything else for you?
No, thank you. So now that we're back in the car, I did give me a little sandwich for breakfast. Well, you know, I already know, bacon. And then I got this because a subscriber did recommend it to me. If you don't go follow my Instagram already, make sure to go follow it, because if I do post polls, upcoming videos, everything like that, and I do ask y'all, like, if I'm going to Starbucks, I'm like, what should I get? Y'all recommended, I get it. This is a vanilla iced white mocha with Blondie caramel drizzle iced. Y'all already know what I said to the guy, because it's a lot, so I'm not even about to say it all again, but honestly, this is very good. This might actually be my new favorite drink from there. If y'all have not tried that already, y'all make sure to go try it. I know it's a handful to say. I need to get out of here before I'm late. But like I said, I know it's a handful to say. Honestly, just write it down, show him, show her, whoever it is, because it is actually very good. I'm sorry if the camera is bumpy. I did just get this new camera stand for my car, and I think I need to get a new one because this one looks like it's just a little bumpy, just a little bit. So I do apologize about that. But yeah, I hope y'all are having a great day so far, great night. Hope y'all have a great morning, whenever y'all are watching this, whenever y'all are watching it, because I know I'm about to have a fantastic day, a freaking amazing day, because I'm just staying that positive today. But y'all, sadly, I did have to get the nails off for school, because if y'all didn't know, as y'all can see by the scrubs, but I'm going to school, going to college to be a medical assistant. So I did have to take the nails off. I'm not supposed to have my eyelashes done, but I did just get them done yesterday. So I'm praying she does not notice today that I have them, because a girl just looks rough without her eyelashes. Like, I just need them. Well, I don't need them, but I just want them, because I don't like how my eyelashes are just short. So I got them, but I'm gonna live with the consequences if she says something. She is strict, but that's honestly very good, because I'm in like a very hard class right now. Physiology and anatomy, two. I'm taking two before I'm taking one. So it is very hard. And I cannot see behind these cars. And I can go now. But I am taking two before one, so it's very hard. So I'm trying to pay attention and everything. So she's very strict, but honestly, it helps. Like, so I'm just living with it. So no nails for about 5 weeks, and then your girl's gonna get it back, because girl, boom. But yeah, so I hope y'all did enjoy like how I did the montage this morning, because I'm not a morning person. So let's be real, I was not gonna be talking all this morning, and I already was running late. That's why I had to get this instead of making breakfast. So hope y'all did enjoy the little montage. Let me know down in the comments and everything like that. I'll give y'all more. If y'all want a night routine, I'll do that, everything like that. But yeah, I've just been very busy, so I haven't been posting a lot. I do apologize. As you can see, I have been very busy, and your girl's been very productive. I hope y'all been too, and you already know, I wish all y'all the best. If y'all have a dream, go out and chase it. I know you'll do it. Nobody else believes in you, just know SaraaEliizz does, and I'm the person in your corner. But anyways, before I get to school, because I'm already running late and everything, I'm about to make this outro. So I hope y'all did enjoy the video. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to your girl. If y'all want more videos like this, just let me know in the comments. And yeah, your girl is out. I love all y'all.